The Rosamond girls basketball team will be playing for its first Valley title on Saturday at 10 a.m. in Fresno. The Roadrunners last won a CIF title in 1990 in the southern section. Senior Jamie Dietz dealt with a sprained ankle for half the season, but is determined to contribute to the Roadrunners' postseason effort.
I think we're looking forward to getting a ring, getting our name on a banner.
Rosamond, the number two seed, will face top seed Hanford West for the Division 5 title at Sellen Arena.